But if you close your eyes. What's up, guys? Graham and Erica here. We are going to go ahead with a little Would You Rather video. So we're going to generate a few questions here, and we'll just see what answers we get.
Yeah, so we kind of just picked a site on the web, and we're just going to go back and forth and ask some questions. So, let's begin. Would you rather be hairy all over or completely bald?
I would rather be completely bald, easily. I'm almost there.
No, I feel like I would rather be hairy all over because I think I could just wax or shave it off.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to get rid of my hair. Let's see. Would you rather forget who you were or who everyone else was?
I would probably rather forget who I was. And then still just remember everyone else.
Yeah, I agree.
All your friends and stuff.
Yeah, I completely agree. I wouldn't want to forget people close to me. But I guess in a sense you lose your identity, so you don't know your relation to them. So I'd rather not forget other people though.
Yeah,
at the end of the day.
Yeah, forget myself.
Would you rather get caught singing in the mirror or spying on your crush?
Oh, singing in the mirror, easily. I get caught singing all the time.
Yeah, I'd rather get caught singing in the mirror. Even though I don't like to sing in front of people.
You catch me spying on you quite a lot, actually.
That's you. I don't even just buy, I touch. I'm like,
oh. Alright, I'll pick a couple of you.
Okay.
Let's go. Would you rather meet an alien visitor or travel to outer space?
I think I would rather meet an alien visitor. Really? I don't know. I'm just like really intrigued by that. Outer space would be cool, but I just don't know how I would cope. I would be a little scared to do that.
I'd go to outer space easily. I'd go up there because I wouldn't want to meet an alien. What was that movie we watched? Life.
Oh wait.
With Calvin.
Okay, yeah. Maybe. Yeah.
No, I don't want to meet.
If they're like Calvin from Life, I don't know anymore. Actually, I might want to travel outer space, but I really can't.
Would you rather only be able to whisper or only be able to shout?
I would rather only be able to whisper.
I would love to just go around shouting at everyone.
I'm a quiet person, so.
No, I would shout every day. Let's go for. Would you rather be born with an elephant trunk or a giraffe's neck?
Oh! I feel like, I don't know, elephants can do a lot with their trunk, I've heard.
Yeah, that would be.
But on my short body? Like, can you imagine?
Yeah.
I think a trunk would still be cool if it was proportional to my body, you know?
Well,
and giraffe's neck is so.
I'd like to go for something different because I've already got quite a big nose, so that's already a trunk.
Whatever.
I'd go for a long neck. That's what I'd go for.
I'd go for the trunk.
You'd pick a couple? These are pretty good.
These are awesome. Would you rather have a missing finger or have an extra toe?
I'd probably go for, depends, is it like an extra big toe or like just a little extra small one stuck on the end?
Yeah.
I'd probably go for an extra toe if it's like one of the smaller ones.
I would do an extra toe because I feel like I could conceal that a little better.
Yeah, not everyone's, but every day people are going to see your hands. And,
yeah, and if it's an important digit, then I'd be in trouble.
Yeah.
I like to play guitar sometimes, so when I get back into it.
Yeah, I'm just thinking about lifting up dumbbells and stuff, and it'd be a bit difficult if it's a phone.
And my job with typing, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can miss a digit.
Extra toe.
Okay. Would you rather invent a cure for cancer or a cure for AIDS?
Oh, dang it. That's a good one. I feel like just knowing so many people and that have been affected by cancer, I would just say cancer. Yeah.
Yeah, I would agree with inventing a cure for cancer, just because, yeah, like you, I've known more people affected by it, and that would be my answer. Those are hard, though. I don't know. That's pretty hard. Okay. Would you rather be a deep sea diver or an astronaut?
Well, after we watched that movie 47 meters down with the sharks and the shark cage, I ain't about that deep sea life. I would go astronaut.
I have kind of a fear of like outer space, but I'm really intrigued by the waters and what's beneath. So I would say deep sea diving for me. Mm-hmm. The movie we watched was pretty frightening, but
yeah, I would go outer space.
If I knew what I was doing, I would do it. Would you rather lick an old man's stinky armpit or chew on a rotten yellow toenail?
Rotten yellow toenail, hands down, easily.
Yeah, I think I would go with the toenail. I couldn't do.
No, the armpit is just the armpit.
I'd just probably not be able to complete that.
And because it's on a person, it's like, what's he gonna be doing? Like,
yeah.
Is he gonna be all for it, or is he like trying to fight you off? Or
yeah. Oh my gosh.
Toenail.
I think I probably have read some extra ones.
Let's go for another couple. Let's see. Oh, would you rather have 500 tarantulas crawling in your house or 1,000 crickets jumping around your room?
Probably do the crickets, because if it's just in my room, I can go somewhere else and shut my door. And I'm a little more scared of tarantulas between the two.
Yeah, 500 tarantulas. Yeah, that's gonna be a lot. They're big.
I can just shut the door to my room.
Yeah, the crickets will be small on, like they'll just be jumping around. They won't really.
Yeah.
Yeah, those big spiders. No way. I'm gonna go for the crickets. Would you rather be the sandcastle or the wave?
Oh.
Oh.
I would be the wave. Yeah, I'd be the wave for sure.
Just because you're causing mass destruction everywhere you go?
No, it's more freeing. Waves are beautiful. What would you choose?
I would choose the sandcastle.
What if the wave destroys you?
But it's just going to be that time that you're there. It's going to be awesome because you're just like a cool sandcastle.
Aw, that's true.
Yeah, I'd say that. Would you rather eat a stick of butter? Oh, this is easy actually. A stick of butter or a gallon of ice cream?
Oh, that's totally easy.
Yeah, why did I choose that?
The ice cream.
Ice cream, of course.
I do that anyway.
Would you rather be a giant hamster or a tiny rhino?
A giant hamster or a tiny rhino? I think I would rather be a tiny rhino. I think they're freaking cool. I love rhinos, but if it's tiny, why not? I like little things.
I think I'd like to be a big hamster.
A big hamster?
Yeah, like a real big hamster. No real reason why.
Just cause.
Let's go. We'll go one more question, guys. Let's see. Would you rather have a brawl with Mike Tyson or an argument with the loud lady next door?
I'm scared of Mike Tyson, so I'll go with the loud lady next door because he's pretty vicious, I've heard.
Well,
doesn't he like bite people's ears off?
I think he did that actually, yeah. Well,
not once.
So, interesting fact, I actually share the same birthday as Mike Tyson. We were both born on June 30th. I used to love Iron Mike, and I think it would be pretty epic to get just knocked out by him, like in The Hangover. So
I'm going to take on himself.
I'm going to take on Mike Tyson for sure.
He's a little too scary for me. I can handle the girl.
The loud lady. Well, all right, guys, we're going to wrap the video up here. That was a quick would you rather. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, drop us a comment, let us know what you thought of it, and if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button, and we'll probably try and keep these videos coming. So thanks, guys. But if you close your eyes,